Well, me and my lady had our first big fight, so I drove around till I saw the neon lights of a corner bar, and it just seemed right, so I pulled up. Not a soul around but the old barkeep down at the inn looking half asleep. But he walked up and said, what'll it be? I said, the good stuff. He didn't reach around for the whiskey. He didn't pour me a beer. His blue eyes kind of went misty. He said, you can't find that here. Cause it's the first long kiss on a second date. Mama's all worried when you get home late. Dropping the ring in the spaghetti plate. Cause your hands are shaking so much. And it's the way that she looks with her eyes and her hair. Eating burnt suppers the whole first year. And asking for seconds to keep her from tearing up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff. He grabbed a carton of milk and he poured a glass. And I smiled and said, I'll have some of that. We sat there and talked as an hour passed, like old friends. I saw a black and white picture and it caught my stare. It was a pretty girl with bouffant hair. I said, that's my bunny. Taken about a year after we wed. He said, I spent 5 years in the bottle when the cancer took her from me. But I've been sober 3 years now. Cause the one thing stronger than the whiskey was the sight of her holding our baby girl. The way she adored that string of pearls I gave her the day that our youngest boy Earl married his high school love. And it's a new t-shirt saying I'm a grandpa. Been right there as our time got small. And holding her hand when the good Lord called her up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff. He said, when you get home, she'll start to cry. When she says I'm sorry, say so am I. And look into those eyes so deep in love. Drink it up, cause that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff.
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
white.
You say bar,
I say bite.
You say shark,
I say him. And Jaws was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
You say Rose,
I say Roy.
You say God,
give me a choice.
You say Lord,
I say Christ. I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein, or Superman.
All I wanna do is
I want to ride my
bicycle. Races are coming your way.
So forget all
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard. Till the day that he died, he wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Sam put your name at the top of his list, and the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Oh, justice will be served and the battle will rage. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. You'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start a ring. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I'll brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
Start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. from the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Showed up in bells and ruined your blind time fear. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we made me through, but you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. I'm not big on social graces, think I'll slip on down. I was wrong, I just don't belong. Then I've been there before, and everything's alright. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then we'll all be as high as that ivory tower. But you're living out, 'cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay.
already know what's coming, don't you? And you know what? You're right. You're exactly right. What would a Garth live album be without the live version of Friends in Low Place? Because it's only here where you can find that mysterious third verse that goes on the end of the song. But does anybody know the words of that verse? That's the well, in that case, I think the Friends in Low Places should sing that third verse. This ought to be good. All right. Here we go.
Well, I guess I'm
world. right, I took a right turning yesterday.
Police officer is going down to escort him right up with him. one of Atlantic City's finest, is on the way down to actually clear the traffic and what have you. And it appears that he's going to make it the last about 300 feet. And it said the good citizen that he is, he's waiting for the traffic light to change. Chase vehicles right by his side. He's patiently sitting there, hands on his hips. The light has changed. He started pedaling. And he's moving towards the finish line. He said we have a small crowd here, three law enforcement officers. Across the intersection, he's making the last few yards here. Once again, just something absolutely incredible. Not only for a personal feat, breaking the world record, going from coast to coast. He's eyeing up probably the most dreaded hill of the entire course. He's within the last 10 to 20 yards. Here he goes. He's putting the push up. Yeah, there you go. This is a killer. This is a killer. Here he goes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and through. He is finished. Once again, just absolutely incredible. What he's done for himself, and certainly the International Equivalent Stress Foundation appreciates what he has done here on behalf of those that were affected by 9/11 and all public safety individuals that were involved in the... I think as we're looking at him, his son is doing a dastardly deed, pouring champagne all over him. He doesn't seem to be objecting to that too much. Hello.
Hey, how you doing? Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks for all your help. This was great. I just took off on one of the officer's mountain bikes here. It's perfect for me.
Probably wouldn't be a fair trade, though.
Huh?
Probably wouldn't be a fair trade.
No, I think they want to take the weapons off.
Well, I just wanted to say congratulations.
Yeah, thanks.
Great ride.
It was good. 9:19:47. So.
That's great.
I want to make sure we got it under 10 days. Anybody can do it in 10 days.
You want to celebrate? All right, we'll celebrate. Do you want to celebrate? Do you want to celebrate?
was a quiet time in the early dawn, before the morning paper, before the coffee's on. There ain't much moving in the world outside. Oh, I'd love to take a morning ride. My baby knows it's the time we share. She wakes me gently and brushes back her hair. And she moves into my arms, sweet and slow. I can't wait to get up and go.